Hello, friends. Oops. I'm gonna try and make this one pretty long because, pardon me. Because I'm going on vacation over an extended weekend starting tomorrow. So, well, try and make this one kind of long, and I'll probably end up having to make the next one pretty long too, because you know, I really doubt that I'll manage like an hour on this one. I might, but we'll see what happens. That's because you know, I didn't do one yesterday, and I didn't start yesterday, and I had planned to. So yesterday, today, and then 4 days over the weekend. They're talking an hour. We're talking an hour and a half worth of LP, and I kind of doubt that's gonna work out. We'll see what happens. So, we just found out that asshole trucker had ganked a fuel line from the bike, and we have one unhappy biker here. Well.
Not going back that way. Too many cops. I don't walk.
What?
Not going back that way. Too many cops.
Alright. Well, let's see what's in the shack here.
This must be the window Maureen stared out of as a young girl, dreaming of her life repairing toasters. Lots of bikes. There's a picture of Maureen and Malcolm. Looks like they're restoring an old hardtail together.
Yeah, she mentioned that.
Hello?
No,
I'm not putting my lips on that.
What have we got here?
Rustic.
That looks like a tire iron. Perhaps.
Junk.
Oh, snap. You know what? Missed something. Sorry about this. You know what? I'm gonna pause it for just a second. Okay, I'm back.
Just a domestic.
know this?
This room is really starting to depress me. How could mold live in a room filled with dead animal hides? I'm surprised there aren't more flies. Too bad she's not the fur coat type. I could make some fuzzy dice out of these for my handlebars. I gotta get out of here. I could make some fuzzy dice out of these for my handlebars.
Okay, I'm gonna redo the tire iron thing, just a second. Okay, I'm back. I've never actually looked at the mink pellets that many times. I didn't realize that he said all those different things. Something new, huh? Learn something new every day. Oh well, two can play that game.
She took my booster fuel.
Mo!
Why did she run it from me? She must think the whole world's against her. I think I know how that feels.
Oh, you did not! My thoughts exactly. Cavefish? What, another biker gang?
Cavefish.
Yep, weird one too. Target. Interesting. A known threat, apparently. Nice one. Emmett? You're in more trouble than you realize. Ooh! Ooh. Oh dear. That's not good. Eh? Tricked?
The place looks deserted. Maybe the boss was wrong and she ain't coming. She's coming. We just got here first. Sit here and wait.
You wish.
I'm not putting my lips on that. I'm no cowboy. Maybe I'll just take a little.
Eh, you never know when it might come in handy. Take a quick look here.
Looks like Emmett dropped a load here. Looks like
I guess. Oh well, we'll see what happens. Doop de doo de doo. Eh, no need for the mine road right now. That looks depressing.
The green Something tells me the bridge is out.
Nah, you think?
I'm putting my lips on that. No. Something tells me the bridge is out. Wow. Echo. Echo. Echo.
You got that right.
Professor Schmetterling's experimental flying set. This is the last picture ever taken of Professor Schmetterling. One of the gorge's many casualties. Nicole Myron's infamous gorge jump. Notice, jumping the Cuyahoga Gorge, although tempting, is highly illegal and dangerous.
So much for that idea. I'm the only one feeling like this is sort of supposed to be a stand-in for the Grand Canyon. That sounds familiar.
Recoil booster and a hover lift, eh? Thanks for the tip, Rick. You're right, though. I'll need that ramp.
Fetch quest time again. So chances are we're gonna have to find the cavefish hideout. That should be interesting. We're gonna need some booster fuel, damned if I know where to get that. Well, actually, I do, but... Well, at the very least, you know what class of people to get it from. You know you're gonna need to hit up the vultures in some way. Or at least a vulture. And an automotive hover lift. Is it just me, or were Nestor and Bolas in a hover limo? I think I'll go for that first. We have a tire iron. I wonder. That's definitely a hover limo. Need to dodge them somehow. Okay, that works. another bike. What we got here?
I haven't seen you since you retired from the Volcats.
Oh, really?
Hey, man. How's my gang doing?
My gang?
That's a long story. What are you doing out here? Well, retirement's pretty boring, man. So I thought I'd come out to the old mine road and look for trouble. You're picking fights. That's what the old mine road's for, sir. Father Tort, I need your help. The gang's in jail and the law. Man, I'm not the leader of the Polecats anymore.
Yeah. Oh, he was our predecessor. Interesting.
Any fighting tips, Tort? Ah, man, who's tougher than you? Nobody, but those rod wheelers are ugly.
Actually, it's kind of cool.
You know any way around Cuyahoga Gorge? Around it. It's miles and miles long, man. What's the matter? No light bridges? It blew up.
Yeah.
Ooh, sorry. Well, you can jump it. Like Ricky Myron. Kingfish got his ramp in their hideout, you know. Where is
this? Is where? Yes, sir. That's what I thought.
Well, that's all of them. Can't be much holding that up now.
Let's test this theory.
Are you looking to buy?
Out of curiosity. Well, the trailer, technically. This looks promising. Yeah.
What a stinking mess. I'm no cowboy. I've touched it enough. Man, that's a good looking bike.
Hmm. I wave my private parts at you! Fail. Uh oh, it's the boss.
Boss, it was Nestor's fault. Get in quick. I have a plan. We're going to the bike.
Boss, she
already has a bike.
Yes, but this one she worked on with her father.
The old hardtail?
I'm not putting my lips on that. I don't touch anything without wheels. Now there's one thing I've never needed.
Yeah?
I'm not putting my lips on that. I don't touch anything without wheels. No. Okay for an aftermarket part. That's trash. Man, that's a good looking bike.
Okay. Now we're gonna have to dick around in the on the mine road for a little bit. This is a part of the game that I have a lot of fun with, personally, although a lot of people dislike it, apparently. Remember how we had to duke it out with that Rottweiler at the beginning of the game? Yeah. Gotta do a lot of that kind of stuff. Yeah, what do we got here? Ugh! We got here. There, rice burner. What? An oil slick? Seriously? Sheesh. We got here. Now this mook. Deal with it. I That's the great thing about the tire iron. It's an excellent defensive weapon. I think there's one better in the game, and that's not it. However, the chain is a very useful weapon, and it's also a very nice. It's also got a very nice reach. Excellent for somebody you'd rather not get too close to. Like this moron. Oh wait, no. No.
You like choppers, huh? How about
this idiot chopper? Destroys your weapons. It really sucks.
Let's chop you down and catch a wing. Oh, my eyes!
Yeah, now I got the cheese weapon. I'll show it to you here.
Wow, are you really a polecat?
Yeah.
Yes, I am.
Well, I hate polecats. Bet you just took the training wheels off.
Piss off. She's such a jerk. I wonder what you gotta do to get into the polecats. Oh!
I see you come for a lesson in pain. Pay close attention. This will hurt.
Ow! He's tough. He's also got one of the best weapons in the game. Where do you think you're going?
That should have a couple of good boosts left in it.
What you got here? Oh, you again.
Slack-jawed sissy.
Sissy? You're not aggressive enough. Oh, this moron.
Now I'm mad. Now I'm...
Yeah. Unfortunately, I lost my chain in the process. Sorry about that. Ha! Gotcha! What? Is that... These guys really are fanatics. Good grief. Well, let's try the mace out. Mace is a ridiculously fast weapon. Not very good as far as reach goes, and pretty much useless for defense, but it's very, very fast.
Back again? Good. Okay, lesson's over. Time for the final exam.
You know what? I want to whip him with the chainsaw, because the chainsaw is just cheap. It's not fun. Go away. Okay, fish. I just hit escape to skip that fight. There's only one way to deal with them. Oh, it's her again. Check this.
Learn to ride, kid!
tanky. See, Vulture bikes aren't very stable. They're not like Polecat or Rottweiler bikes. Oh, look, it's him again. Try the tire iron. Out of curiosity. And technically, I shouldn't have gotten that maze last time. Oh well. Made up for having lost the chain. Where is that idiot? Cavefish. We got here. Oh, it's you again. I ain't got time for you, twit. We got here. Pff, I ain't got time for you either. Who is this? Sometimes you just don't want to deal with somebody, you know? Oh, look. Just who I wanted to see.
Shouldn't hit a man wearing glasses.
Shovel face. Shovel face. Not only is it just a funny way to insult somebody, in his case it's actually pretty true. Look at the shape of his jaw, man. Oh, good.
Back again? Good. Okay, lesson's over. Time for the final exam.
I'm just gonna use the chainsaw on him, I guess. Hate to do it, but not having a great day on the, oh, God, Cavefish. Not having a great day fighting him, really. Who we got here? Rottweiler of some kind. Now him. Much as I enjoy beating the crap out of him. Wrong guy. Ooh, is it? Yes, all right.
Back again? Good. Okay, lesson's over. Time for the final exam. Slam bake!
iron bike. Alright, now we got that. We need to hunt us down a cavefish. When trying to deal with cavefish, you get one shot. You drop anchor or something? Ha, here we go. Two by four. Ah! Well, looks like I get an extra shot this time, lucky me. Oh, I'm doing actually pretty good at avoiding the oil there. Come on, get your head up. Ah! Missed my chance. Come on. Well, come on. Ah! Why don't you get that black vulture and show you what happens when you grab his chain with a mace? No. Yeah, that tail light kind of looks painted on. Is that? That's a vulture, though. That's the right guy. How about that?
Aggressive little boy, ain't you? You crowd with a shovel face. Shouldn't hit a man wearing glasses.
What kind of mine was here originally? Iron, copper, coal? Damn it. It's trying to get close, but not that close. Oh, let me show you something. You can wipe out just on the side of the road. Man, that bike's got a lot of exhaust pipes. Shouldn't hit a man wearing glasses. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Vulture. Rottweiler. I just realized all the bike gangs in this game have animal names. Yeah, all right. Now, let's see what they see. Oh, interesting. Okay. Now, we just need, okay, exit. Hexadecimal. Exit. You're actually on autopilot while you got the goggles on. It's kind of interesting. Exit. Come on. I wonder what those different readouts mean. Is it? That one's counting down. Cave. Cool. It's like a fake wall. Awesome. Gotta admit, they may be strange, but they got style. Dee-dee-dee. Okay. Nothing to look at in here.
Everything about these guys is creepy. I'm not putting my lips on that. Don't think I'm getting in there.
Say somewhere.
Don't think I'm getting in there. Everything about these guys is creepy. Property of the Ricky Myron Traveling Stunt Show.
Aha!
I'm putting my lips on that.
Alright, grab this thing. I think we got something going on here.
Nice lines. No. No.
That's weird. Usually kick will let you get on the bike, but not here apparently. Alright, let's roll on out of here. Okay then. Let's try and pick it up again. Huh? Did it just... If I'm not mistaken, oh, that's mean. It clips some of the dots off of the road. Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark. Second that.
Property of the Ricky Myron Traveling Stunt Show. Looks good where it is. Looks good where it is.
Here goes nothing. The dramatic music. Boost! Oop, not quite! Wait, that's where the hover lift comes in. Ha! Ricky Myron, you cheater. Off we go into the next section. But that'll have to wait. Because, you know, vacation and all that. I'll see you in a few days, folks.